There was once where I took so much drugs that I was blinded for a period of time. I was literally blind. Everything was black. After my RTC, I was sentenced to 8 years imprisonment for drug trafficking. I was put into a punishment cell, which was solitary confinement. I felt very sorry for myself, and I thought even if I would disappear from the face of the earth there and then, no one would care. And I thought, I don't want to live my life that way anymore. I will change.